Welcome to Starbase Pink. This is your daily space and SpaceX news.
Let's start the space updates with Crew-6 launch. Here we can see the crew coming out of the historic Neil Armstrong operations and checkout building, riding black Teslas and heading toward 39A launch pad. Arriving at the pad and walking inside the crew access arm and entering Crew Dragon C206. Here we can see the access arm retraction and the strong back retract too. This time it was slow retraction to avoid the wobbling we saw in the previous launches. Everything is ready. It's time for liftoff.
And liftoff. A crew six. Go Dragon. Go Falcon.
Stage separation and about 1 second delay in the second stage engine ignition when it comes to crewed missions. We have Falcon 9 first stage landing on just read the instructions drone ship for the first time. It was the first launch and landing for the brand new booster 1078. Successful separation from Falcon 9 second stage. Crew Dragon Endeavour is now en route to dock with the International Space Station, planned for tomorrow, Friday, at about 1:17 a.m. Eastern Time. Jared Isaacman reacts. He said, talking about SpaceX, they are the most impressive company in the world, working hard to make life a lot more interesting. Last night, and captured from Labpadre Starbase Rover 2.0 camera, another orbital launch mount shielding panel lifted and fixed later. Preparation for the first launch attempt of Starship B7S24 planned this month. This is Long March 9 propellant tank. The super heavy rocket is under development. 114 meter tall and 10.6 meter in diameter, capable of sending 160 tons to low Earth orbit, planned to launch around 2029, will be used for crewed lunar missions, and it's a big deal to send 53 tons to lunar orbit.
That's it for now. This is the end of this episode. See you tomorrow.